2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2- Vision Expo. So of course a little slow this morning as it is Sunday morning, especially after a St. Patrick's Day in New York, right? So here we are towards the back of the hall today. Say hi, Bill. Some of the less visited booths because they're in the back, but still some pretty good eyewear. Nice looking stuff. Some people aren't done partying yet. Good morning. We'll take a turn up here as we get towards the end. Up a little bit, those of you who aren't bored to tears yet. Let's see what we got going on in other parts of Vision Expo. Of course, there are a few big players here, aren't there? Sapphire. Gym. Who are the girls not up yet? West Crew. Great new boot.
How was the show for you? First day was good.
Friends at Markling. So yeah, a little empty this morning, but it always is on a Sunday morning. The last day, Vision Expo.
Yeah, look,
modern optical down the way there. Consider the heavy project. Bronze Optical, Optipan, Fred, Wallman. So a little look for those who weren't able to make it. Hope everyone has a great, great Sunday.